Today I'd like to share with you five beautiful plants that you can grow in your garden to attract honeybees. These are also edible. A lot of them you will use in your tea, or you can use them for culinary purposes, and they are deer resistant. So the first one is the purple coneflower, also known as echinacea. I've done a video for you to show you how to grow it. It is winter hardy to zone 3, so it survives very cold winters. The second one is anise hyssop. This produces beautiful flowers. It is a perennial and hardy from zones 4 to 9. Then there is dill, one of my favorite herbs, and it produces a beautiful flower head to attract those bees, and you can use the flower heads for a wonderful flavor in your dishes. The fourth one is German chamomile. This little plant attracts so many different beneficial insects to the garden. I highly recommend growing it, and the flower heads can be dried and used for a calming tea. The fifth one, and the best plant you can possibly grow, in my opinion, to attract bees to your garden is African blue basil. This basil does not produce a seed. It is sterile, so you must grow it from a cutting, but if you just let it go to seed, unlike you would your other basils, you will notice that the bees will just swarm around this beautiful plant. Even if you cut the flowers off to put them in a flower arrangement, they don't care. They love this flower so much, they'll be all over it. So this plant is a perennial in zone 10, but you can grow it in a pot and overwinter it indoors. So give that one a try this year if you haven't already. Also, if you're not following me over on Google+, you can follow my gardening tips collection along with over 80,000 other people for more tips and tricks for your garden this year. As always, please feel free to share this on your favorite social media. And thanks so much for watching. Y'all have a beautiful day.